here at home, Metrolink service between Oceanside and San Diego is set to resume after shutting down 2 weeks ago for track repairs. The company says crews have completed work to stabilize train tracks in San Clemente that were misaligned because of a landslide. The service will resume Monday, but speed limits will remain in place near the site of that landslide, possibly leading to delays for passengers.